This is about a guy who doesn't care about your health. All he cares about is if he can get that money for you. So,
you talking loud and saying nothing for the dollars.
You're better off quitting, start working blue collar. More claws up in the place, slapping out your bony. Y'all niggas just play like pimp sessions with tenderoni.